Hello, and today's video is going to be a strawberry yogurt. So you're going to need plain yogurt, doesn't matter what kind, strawberries, frozen strawberries, honey, and lemon juice. So I'm going to have my son be my camera holder for me, and I'm going to show you guys how to do it. So first off, you're going to need half a cup of plain yogurt. Okay, and sorry, I don't have no measuring spoon, so I'm just gonna use this spoon. And then it's gonna be 4 teaspoons of honey, 2, 3, 4, and then 1/2 teaspoon of lemon juice. And last but not least, it is going to be the frozen strawberries. Okay. First, we're going to do the 2 cups and then blend that. And then we'll blend the other ones. It's good for the blender. Okay, so you want to stop. And then you want to, like, mix everything together so it could get everything quite good. Then once you finish this, you want to blend it again. It's kind of hard. This, if you want to leave it up here, you can start to see it. Can you see that? It's starting to get like the yogurt. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to add the rest of the frozen yogurt. The frozen strawberries, I'm sorry. Okay. And then, so let me see, you want to bring it up here, see, and there you have the strawberry yogurt. All right, thanks guys.